It's spooky in here. Skeletoni. I hit him. Ah. Whoa. I must have a load of bone meal because I pick them up from everything. Oh, we got more. Now it doesn't see us. That didn't even work. Too far away? Or am I seeing something? I just saw one that was moving. Maybe I saw the flag. Maybe I did kill one. I'm gonna stop picking up bone meal and take the arrows though. I know I didn't kill it then, maybe I killed it. That point, I don't know, in the middle of everything. Okay, so we've got this, and we got this. There's a door here. Requires key, Fogwatch Laboratory. Okay, then our way is clear. We go this way. That was great. I'm out of here for this. Well, I can't even see. Whoa! Rusty bread. Look at that, I can actually see the end of my list. It's rare. Did I lose him again? I lost him again. It's time for my next ghostie. Sorry, Marius, I need a new ghostie. Dark. Blank paper. And I don't want to use, what do you call it? A mage light, because that ruins any attempt at sneaking you might want to do until it runs out. Selna's March? Set of Selna. Heavy armor. Probably end up dropping it, but we'll keep it for now. Blank paper. Read all those. Oh, I hate that. Okay, so we can go this way. We came from up top, and then we can go behind us as well. Okay, we got Ghost, he's back there. Oh, I think I hit him. Damn. Yeah, I lost Marius again. I know I sort of switched out of arrows, but this bow was pretty awesome. Alright, once again. Where am I at with this? I'll leave it for now. Doesn't look like that's, yeah, anything. Hmm. 18 coins for lockpicks. Recipe. Oh, extra petty soul gem. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if I can, if I need to charge this thing. Yes. It hungers. Continue on this way. I hear a skeleton. That way. I see a skeleton that way. Oop. Have fun with that! Got more? Maybe not. This place is big. Oh, I didn't mean to even do that. Complete chaos. Selling those wings. Eyes of the North. Don't do that. You look like those guys. that we fight. Sugar braid. Your stamina's down. You keep running around too much. Have I been up here? Getting lost in this place. Oh, this is the other way out of this room. Okay. That's a dead end. I hear Skeletoni. Jesus. Go boom boom. A gold pot? Ooh. 8 coins. And then it continues. Anywhere that way. Oh. Damn it. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. I can't even see. Pretty hefty. I'll get past you guys. They came from in here, the chest. Potion of paralysis, I like that. Dead end. Oh, brother. Eat my green lightning. Ah! Godzilla! Laboratory. Requires key. I have not found the key. I know there's probably some places I haven't been. Oh, coin stack. Pretty sure I looked in there. Yep. The das key. That's a dead end. That's a dead end, I just went in there. Pyrian shield. A blueprint for Pyrian armor. Oops. God damn it. Can you, like, explode somewhere else, please? What'd I see? I think I was just talking to Maris. There was another place we just bypassed, but I wasn't sure if we were in there yet or not. Ambrosia! Maybe I have not been in here. Oh, we were in here? We fought all these things. Are the old rune arrows? Sure. So maybe we find the key somewhere else, but I'm thinking the key is in here, like with the Goldenford Castle. Or Fort Goldenford, whatever. If it's in here, I'd like to find it. I just went in here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, that's a dead end. This is another stairs, right? We've been here. Yep. Butcher's knife. I'm thinking there's one place we haven't been. Just don't know which one it is. Came from there. Okay. Straight ahead. Maybe. You've been there? I see the ectoplasm shining through. I see your ectoplasm shining through. I saw your ectoplasm, and that's why I killed you. Cause you're just an undead fiend. Your ectoplasm. I got nothing else. So if it is in here, I'm missing it. I've been in there. Oh, that's where I got backed into a corner. And this is the laboratory again. So I might have to come back here. It might be a quest. A key given in a quest or something. Find a way out of here. I've been over here? I think this is the way out. Unless there might be somewhere off of here that I haven't gone. Well, I couldn't get through the water. I think that's the way out. No, we have to go up from here, up these stairs. I suppose something here that I might have missed. It's really just books. There's no chests or anything. You think if it would be anywhere, it'd be a chest. Oh wait. Except here's a chest. Well, not what we're looking for. Wood salts, though. Is any other doors or anything that I missed? And we'll be done. This is another entrance to the laboratory. So, came from there. This is a dead end. And this is the way out. We'll have to remember to come back here. I led them to the light. I alone. Unknown. Unless there's some place out here, another entrance or something that I've missed. What is that? Well, there's more down there. There's a book down there too. I'm gonna drop down there, but first... Yeah, this is nothing. I mean, this looks like a tower, but... Oh, you can go up. Yeah, but there's nothing up there. There's a pretzel. Like, you really trust a pretzel. Saving, because a learning book for elementalism adept, protection from shock. These are all rancid stuff. Like get in combat or something. Look like we can get in there. You'd think we could. Oh, he's down there. Well, this is where we started out. That looks pretty interesting. Can you get up in there? And if it can, I have no idea how. Well, there's no door. Alright. I'm just gonna favorite these, but not number them. Mark. And return. Get out of this godforsaken place. Yes. So, off-screen, buying and selling, but I'm going to turn in the bounty now. Yes. As you guys might be curious how much you get and what the next bounty might be. I definitely don't expect to go up against Six Hoof. as a surprise. Oops. Bounty. 470. The wild mage Gargantua is hiding at a slope of the Frostcliff Mountains. Okay, we haven't been there yet. She's devoted to elemental summoning and a former pupil of Firespark. There are 570 Andralian pennies issued for her death. 4 stars there as well. Eliminate.
It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Gargantua. Wanted an arc. Look at all the bounties we did. Damn. Okay, yeah, that's pretty far off from where we've been. So. But look at all the places we've been. Good God. We've explored all this stuff. And there's still more to go in the Powder Desert. Over here, we've done some of this Golden Forest, but there's deeper in Thalgard. Oh, next episode, I want to go see what might be over here. Everything here and then south. And then I'll be done. Then I'll go with, what's her name? That's all I want to do. Kalia? Is that her name? Meet Kalia, yeah. But, yeah, next episode. I don't think there's too much out here. It's not that big of an area, but a peninsula and all this stuff around here. Going to the western cliff. And then we'll be done. Off screen, I'm going to buy and sell. And I'm going to take a pretzel so I'm not a tiny bit hurt. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.